Hello, world.
Checking.
Carl, say hello. Ace, say hello.
Hello.
What's up?
Welcome, guys. This is going to be...
I know.
Well, it's actually Monday right now, but I'm recording it at midnight, so we're going to call it Sunday. Me and Carl decided for every Sunday, as you know, as best as we can, you know, if he can't or I can't, no big deal. But, because I don't want to do The Last of Us on the weekends. I want to, you know, take a break so I'm not, like, fried from it. So I'm going to try and do, like I said, Minecraft on Saturdays with Dean. If we can, we'll do it in the morning, maybe. And then me and Carl are probably going to do Destiny on Sundays.
Yep. Try my best, too.
Yeah, you know, whenever you, if you can, we can. It's not like... Not a big deal if we can't, but, Scanning for
watch ring. Maybe even look into getting some money. Maybe buy the add-on, finally.
That'd be fun, dude. That'd be awesome, because I haven't finished Taken King, and I'm not going to do it with Gus, because, you know, fuck that. But,
why is that?
Well, because Gus is always doing the raids and shit, so he's not going to... You know, he's not going to have time. As soon as a guy wants to do a raid, he's going to be all like, well, you see. You know what I mean? In fact, he might just be in the fuck... I don't know. Someone joined. Oh, that reminds me. I'm sorry, guys. I got to do something. Oh. There we go. I forgot to turn off the notifications prior to doing this, so... Yeah.
Look, it's easy, okay.
Ah, look, you Hello. Scrub. What's up, dude?
Hello.
Hello. Carl. Oh, my God, Carl.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. You, Hello. Sir. You, Ace, you look very pretty.
Hello. Thank you.
Thank you, he says.
Let's show them my favorite spot here in the Citadel.
Okay.
Right here. This
oh,
tree.
Yeah, the tree. Yeah. It's kind of... I'm not very good at it, but, Carl is. This... You fucker.
My tree.
How the fuck did Ace get up there?
I've been training for a while.
Oh, all right. Yeah. Oh, I got it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, okay, I see.
I can't see nothing.
Hello.
Oh, and I fell.
Silver purchased. You now have funds in your account.
Well, anyway, guys, so... This is going to be... Ace only has the demo, so he's not going to be with us forever. I hope you get the game, though. But me and Carl are going to do a Let's Play, at least of the story. Which is really fucking short. But if he gets Taken King, party! Yeah! Alright, guys. I will bring us to orbit. Wait. Who's all? You guys are my fire team, right?
Never mind.
Let me go. Yeah. You have to be. I was looking at my. Wait a second. They're green, so.
Oh my god! It turned to black. What the fuck? I mean, what the heck? What the heck? I meant.
What's wrong with black?
Nothing.
That's wrong with black. That's a good answer.
Thank you. I thought about it a lot.
Nice.
It says trial mode next to the Destiny symbol on the left.
Well, we gotta find the first mission here. Well, the first mission we don't even do, so...
You guys are like a level 33 and 31, and I'm only level 2.
I know, we're level 33 and we're doing the story again, so... This Let's Play is gonna be short as shit.
Well, at least you guys are gonna have me for the Earth missions. better than nothing.
Yeah.
Don't be on YouTube, dude.
Dude, yeah.
We were lucky to even find this ship. A guardian can't do much to protect the city without one.
Which guy am I? I know Carlos is always the guy with the blue Earth. And the orange.
I have blue ship. That's Carl.
We can do it again.
That makes no sense.
What are you trying to say?
That's Carl's color, dude. The orange and blue. That's like him.
He's about to be black and blue in a second.
The ship was recently shot down here.
Because all they haven't gotten to it,
there might be parts.
Hey, Carl! Oh my God, what's going on, buddy?
What's up?
It's evident that Call of Duty Black Ops 3 is just ripping off Destiny, guys. It's ripping off Destiny.
So what's the plan, you guys?
Kill everything.
Gotta take that moment.
Whoa. My cape is glitching out.
My gun's glitching out.
Do you have a sparrow ace? I don't know if you do.
Oh
yeah, he does. Woo!
Well, I guess I do. Hey, look, that guy's a level 3.
Oh, you fucker!
This guy's just teabagging everything.
Look out, Carl! There's vandals! And drags! They're gonna get you!
I think they took out the thing where you could, like, if you get off your sparrow, you can shoot the back over there and launch it.
What the heck? Launch it?
Uh-huh. If you shoot the back, it would, like, go by itself. And then explode. That's fun.
It's a makeshift torpedo.
Yes.
Where the hell did you guys go? Okay, I'm going over there.
I'll be up there.
I used to be really good at this fucking game.
What the heck? How does
I mean,
that
fuck,
work?
We haven't played this in, what, 30 fucking years, probably? Mm-hmm. We're going back to our roots.
You have
oh, God, what is it?
With a pistol.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last
transmission. Have a revolver and Counter-Strike? It's like OP as hell. Not Counter-Strike, CSGO.
CSGO is knife, or only what I care about. If it isn't a knife, it can go fuck itself.
Counter-Strike Go.
Did you see Jordan freak out? He's like, what was that?
They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below.
Well, really?
We should check it out.
Really? Hello.
So what happens if, like, say we do this again next Sunday? What if Ace has, like, some type of background commentary, even though he's not, you know.
What?
You know what?
Even though he's not here. No background commentary?
I don't understand.
360 no scope? Bam.
I'm very confused, Carl. This way, guys.
John, look at this, look at this. Huh. Huh.
Hey, I just want to point out that Carl is Jonathan, yet his name is Jonathan on this. It's weird.
Did you see that no-scope, you guys?
Yep.
Even though I don't have
that was a nice no-scope. Where were you guys going?
I don't know. Somehow I ended up following this guy. I don't know why.
What are the objectives? Way the fuck back over there.
This is just like the thing on GTA when you like miss the GPS thing, or I miss the GPS thing.
There's a thing under here. I wonder how long this has been here.
2 days.
Over here. A loop. a loot crate. I just gotta say that.
Oh my god, loot crate? Dude, I want that bobblehead that they got right now. Oh, never mind, this ain't a loot crate. That's
I don't even know how to use money in this game.
You buy weapons.
Oh, look, there's people over there. Look, there's aliens. They're respawning again. Should we kill them?
I don't see them, but sure.
You don't see them?
No.
I do. Oh, fuck it. I mean, screw it. I mean, who gives a crap?
I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing with you.
Oh, okay. Good.
I was laughing at him.
Wow, what a bad person.
This way, guys.
Doing a little upgrading.
I'm always so tired.
Where are y'all going?
I'm going to the objective. Unless I missed it. I did miss it. Fuck me!
Wow. I'm following you and you're getting me the wrong way.
You can go fuck yourself.
Yeah, this is a PG.
This is PG? Then that Minecraft video must be rated X.
And then you like go past it again.
You're right.
Alright, Yo, dog. Hey.
What?
Yo, dog, that's actually entertaining people. Hey, chill back for a second. Alright. I got you. Yo, what you doing?
I just stole your kill. Entire area.
Stolen KD right there.
Look at the color of my ghost. My ghost is better than your ghost.
So we can jump to any planet. My ghost is
you
ghost.
Fucker! You bitch! Fuck you!
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Well, look at
my god.
Whole color. So you look at it. It's blue, just like me.
He didn't see me.
I see you. I see you, pee funny colors.
Down here.
Is there something down here, Carl?
Probably our death. Or at least mine.
That's usually what happens in these areas. Like, I haven't seen this, so. Oh, it's an old subway station.
I can guarantee you that if there's a monster down here, you will die, Ace.
I got this, dude.
They're level 18s. Bring it on, Aid. Fuck. Bring it on. Guardian down. Ace, you died. What the fuck's wrong? What the fuck, dude?
I told you I didn't handle it.
You should be able to handle this shit. I believed in you.
I'm sorry, level we forced two. You into this.
I'm only a level 2.
No, you're level 1, boy. Because you're the only number 1 in my life.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome, baby.
Look at John. With his 2 guns.
Yeah, I got two guns, too.
Oh, never mind.
You got one, too? What are you talking about?
If you press the Illuminati symbol on your controller... He gives you more weapons.
The Illuminati symbol.
Dude, you realize Xbox 360 is on your controller right now, right? Because there's an X, there's a square, which is the box, and then there's a circle, that's the 360. Illuminati confirmed. Illuminati confirmed.
Wow. Which is the triangle.
Yep, exactly. And it's at the top of the controller.
What are the odds, huh?
And if you turn the triangle, if you turn a Y upside down, it doesn't give you an exact triangle, but it gives you a pretty damn close angle one. You hear us, government? We're on to your asses.
Not me, unless you're female.
Oh, Donald Trump's a punk.
That's right. I'm single and ready to mingle.
Oh, baby.
Do you hear me? I'm so... Why won't you love me?
He used force push. It was very effective.
Alright, well now we have to go here.
Big Ko has generated 7 orbs of light.
What the hell is that?
That's a good question.
Look at that.
Did you tell your subscribers how excited you are for Star Wars?
Oh, dude. I am. You should watch the video of the Minecraft upload. Yeah, when we get done, I'll watch it with you. Watch the Minecraft video I uploaded.
Okay, I'll have to do that.
Because I actually talk about it a little bit. And then at one point, I actually say I hate Star Wars on accident, so I go and try to kill myself because I felt bad. It's already in fallen hands. Yeah. I do really like the music in this game.
I hope you're ready for this.
I don't.
Oh, let me ask you this one. Have you heard of Star Wars? I think, was it 2121? Or was it like...
Yes. Isn't it 13? There we go. I was like, I know what you're talking about. Oh, dude, I heard that they might be bringing it back or something, like, at least akin to it, which would be awesome. Because that game looked really good. But then, like... You know, there were a lot of suspicions it might be a young Boba Fett, maybe, but it doesn't really look like him. Oh my god! How am I almost dead? Oh no!
Oh, I'm so sorry to go through that. I can't respond yet. Thank you. Appreciate it.
I like how the knife actually does something in this game.
Oh my freaking food.
Hey, stand back, I'll help you.
I'm gonna switch to my level 7 character.
You have a level 7 character?
Yep. Why are you going to me, dude? I'm like the lowest level in this thing.
That's the point. He's like, I don't want to fuck with those two.
He's like the Winter Soldier.
I can finish this guy right now if I take out my rocket. You want me to do that?
I just finished him.
Okay.
Took out my sniper rifle, popped a couple rounds in his head. I say it was all in all pretty damn good.
We just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
Now we must eat his limbs and gain his power.
I was thinking District 9. They wanted the, like, the power of the aliens or whatever, the DNA.
Y'all never catch up to me. Oh no. You never catch up to me. I won't let you. I won't let you.
3, 2, 1.
You fucker!
He's a killer.
I'll get you next time, young Skywalker.
Well, 3 deaths. All right.
Should I do it?
Kill him. Do it.
Through it.
Hey, Palpatine, how was your cheer pet?
Grew it.
Do you gotta send me that video, dude? You gotta send me that video again.
What if Carl, what if I told you that Jar Jar Binks is the greatest Sith Lord to ever live?
I'll take your word for it and then do some research.
Have you seen that actual fucking, have you seen that fucking theory that's been floating around? It is a solid fucking argument. Go back to the tower. It's weird because they're talking about it and, they gave a bunch of reasons as to why Jar Jar Binks could actually be a Sith Lord. It's fucking crazy. I have to link you that video. It's not that long. They did say Jar Jar is not in the new movie, though, so...
I ordered the Cintiq Companion, too.
Man, I'm tired as fuck.
No one? No comments?
So I got... Carl, I got Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic on my phone.
Yeah, I was like, what? Was that on your phone?
$10.
I was so confused.
$10, yeah. Runs perfect. I mean, it is just, you know, it's the game is like, it felt so big back then too, but it's only 2 fucking gigabytes.
We have some new engrams. You might
profit it this time.
Wisely. Be safe.
Oh, dude, I got a crazy pistol. What is it? It's probably shit, but... Never mind, I can't even use that thing. Oh, oh, Carl, oh.
Whoa. Whoa. There are a whole bunch of strangers right there. Not a line.
Oh, I don't want that though. That's a sidearm. I like pistols, but I gotta stick with that. I think I'll just dismantle it. I gotta as good as it is. I'm gonna stick with the yeah.
What? Oh, I didn't know this person was here. What's your guy? Oh, this is that one. Wait. I want nothing from you. I thought she was that person on weekends.
So what subclass are you guys?
What does that mean?
What's your subclass? Well, you're gonna find out right now.
I'm gonna learn today.
So you press that options button right now.
How do I switch characters?
You have to actually back out of the game.
Like, completely leave?
Yeah.
That's stupid.
I know. If you want to go do it quick, we'll wait.
Why can't you just, like, go to, like, that menu?
Well, I mean, you might be able to, but I don't know. I was always under the impression that you actually had to back out of the game. But if you want to go do that real quick, we can wait.
Hey, Hunter. What are you looking
for? Oh, my God, soccer ball! This fucking idiot! No!
Don't have too much fun.
Oh, way to go, you fucking idiot. You ruined it.
Got him.
What a retard. No offense to any mentally disabled people.
See, when you say retard, you don't really mean, like, mentally disabled people.
No.
You mean, like...
I'm intending on somebody doing... Or I'm referring to the people that do stupid shit.
Exactly.
Sunday!
Monster truck rally!
That's Monday.
I have fouled them.
I still can't get any shaders. It sucks. What, you know what would be cool is if you could make an emblem. That'd be awesome.
Dude, I am hungry.
I just had, I shit you not, I had a whole thing of mashed potatoes, turkey and gravy, scalp corn, and apple pie. Are you jealous yet?
Eh.
Hello?
Oh, you fucker.
We have much
I have this. They don't tell me if I have it or not. What is this one?
May your actions keep us safe.
Look at that.
Hello!
So.
Carl, hello!
So.
Hello. I'm looking at shaders. How are you?
I said I couldn't buy them. I was picked about it. Or pissed, pissed.
Dario's still giving me poop about me getting airplane destiny.
That's funny.
Ooh, this one looks nice.
Why can't I move the ship during the loading screen?
Because they know the first thing you'll do is crash into us.
they know too much. Where are you guys at?
I'm looking at shaders.
I'm about to commit suicide.
Ooh, look at this black and yellow.
Little Uber Haction over Gay Tony.
Hey, Ezio, where are you?
How do I get these?
My name is Jordan. I don't know what you're talking about.
Ezio, you should click on that button on top of there so I can fly.
What button?
That button on top.
What are you talking about?
You know what I mean? Alright, just stand on here. Stand on here.
Okay.
Right.
Let me see. Is it still possible to get up here? Or is that a no?
Probably not.
Oh, I can.
What the hell? Hey, so what the fuck is happening? I don't like this. I can't.
When y'all are done doing that, see if y'all can find me.
I'm not looking for you. I'll just take you to orbit and find you.
Okay, well, I'm over here with the... What is this guy's name? I can't even see it.
No. I didn't know this was a thing.
I try to jump and do it at the same time. I guess it's not working. I guess you're just not doing it. Oh, wee! Alright, I'm gonna try to... Aw, oh, what? Alright. I can't jump very far while I'm doing that.
I didn't know that was a thing.
John showed me that.
Carl, you showed him something?
This is also
me?
A thing. Well, I never go up there.
Dude, this guy's got a name, and it's Chalupa Batman. I like it. Chalupas are awesome.
Look, that's him
now,
right there.
I want y'all to, like, try and get up here.
What?
Where is that, Chalupa?
If you wave a Chalupa in my face, I will kick your ass.
If I'm what?
We're recording, so turn your audio on or get... Chip, bitch.
What are you talking about? We have to Jordan, I'm over here.
I thought I turned notifications off. Maybe it just doesn't work. I don't know. Where are you? You're
over
up
here.
There. Okay. All right.
Where am I?
See.
Who are you? Say my name.
Carl, stop glitching
the
game.
How's the weather down there? It's not really much of a glitch. It's not like I walked into a wall.
You've returned.
They have glitches in that,
Oh, fuck you, get up
game.
There.
How are you guys? Okay.
Okay. Whoa, come back up here.
Ho ho! What?
You asked me how to get up here.
Yeah, how you get up there?
You gotta jump on top of this little orb thing and come up here.
This is like some Mirror's Edge type shit.
Carl, you're a hacker. Alright, now what?
Now just jump over there. There you go. Up.
Your return was expected.
Thought you made it up there. Oh, yeah.
If only the nine would help.
The nine. He wants the nine. The mighty Talos.
Let me show you the power of Talos.
He who is both man and divine.
Your return was expected.
What is he fucking doing?
Wait,
why are you trying to jump over there? You gotta jump over here onto this.
He's inventing something. Let him do it. Stop it, Carl.
Where are you?
I'm sorry. What?
If they find it, can they contain it?
Did you not see me?
No.
Well, why don't you try like looking to his? What is that? You're right.
Okay.
Jordan, can you see me?
Yeah, I see you.
No, I don't see why Ace can't see me. Hey.
I don't see
you. I can't
you,
fucking make that back. Jump. I don't know what it is.
Where are you, dude? It's pissing me off.
I'll push you off.
Oh, what the heck?
I'll push you off.
Alright, I gotta see where you're jumping,
move out
Carl.
The way. Okay, let me try. Move out the way for a second, Ace.
It's good news.
Let me make sure I got that running start. Probably back from like where you're standing.
Fuck
would
this.
Probably be
I'm
better.
Taking us to orbit.
Aw, oh, man.
Very slowly, apparently.
I did it, you
stepping
guys.
On these tiny spikes.
I did.
Yo, where the fuck be Sparrow racing, dude? Again,
well,
I stress the
I
fact that
can...
he doesn't have his audio on and we're recording, so now he's going to be talking to a ghost. Put it on
Elgato. I'm muting John and Ezio. I'm muting them because I don't want to hear their voices on Destiny.
What?
How the heck?
Turn your audio on, damn it, Dario.
Dario.
So we can hear it on the recording.
Dario, I'm hungry, dude.
Oh, you're on a Vita? Well, that's gay.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch.
Well, I know how I'm going to detail the description. Three guys and a ghost.
The speaker's asking Guardians to look
tackle
into
Destiny.
We're the only crazy people that can hear him. Unless, like, that option doesn't exist and they can hear him on my recording.
Have we something?
Hey, what's going on, guys? Monster D101 here, playing Destiny.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side
over
of the
here.
Steps.
That guy.
And
that,
it's
oh,
surrounded by
fog. No,
well,
joking.
I'm
these
ready if
people.
You are.
Shut the fuck up, Ace.
Hey, there's an event over there. I need to go over there.
I'm going to do this mission and then I think we'll call the video. Oh! Oh!
Oh, I got three golden shots. I didn't
oh
even
my
do
god!
They
blew my sparrow
didn't get
up.
Anything.
I was over here in time. I got three golden stars. I didn't even do anything though. That's the best part. That's how I like to earn my money.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships.
Who wants to do something and earn money?
Off to build cities beyond the moon.
Come on, fucker!
This is just like MotoGP.
Right? But better.
You hear that, Daria? This is Destiny driving is better than MotoGP.
Up the hill. The building with the radar? That's the Skywatch.
Oh, look at me hitting that corner, dude. I bet this is how they feel in Star Wars.
What about Star Wars?
This is how they feel in Star Wars.
Hell yeah.
Oh shit, what the fuck, dude? He just crashes into
me. Fuck off! Fuck you! I haven't played this game in forever. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Oh my god! Carl! Carl, do it! Do it! Do it for the dude!
Where is he? Where is he? I don't see him no more. Oh.
Do it. Do it,
motherfucker. Do
it. Did he die? No, he's still alive.
I pushed him off.
That was unexpected. Do it. No, mama. I'm mad at you. Can't talk to you.
And then he just comes back up here.
I know, right?
After all that work I put in.
This nigga won't die. That's not even blood. It's like his cape.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. A link to the lunar colonies.
I remember seeing this in that, was it GameStop? Their little Sparrow pre-order commercial. It was just this guy, he stayed on his Sparrow the whole time, running people over.
Dead end. Fallen
and it's like, you know you could get off, right?
I can get
off. It's like, he knows. It's spinning around and stuff.
Open the door! Quick!
Don't worry about the fire. I just have the heat on.
You can't find me, Jordan.
You're up above me.
No, I'm not.
Stop it, Carl.
Let us roll.
What is this?
I'm fucking tired, dude.
Look at that thing, dude. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Ace must have farted.
Oh. He blew it all up. Look at all the nasty green orbs there for low level players.
They're so nasty.
Like me. Low level. Can't talk shit to me.
I stepped the light on it. I have to go.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
There's a wizard.
It's the same one I'm wearing
Carl,
now.
Carl, there's a wizard. And you're a warlock.
This wizard teller, y'all.
Wow, I threw the grenade right there, dude.
His power has nothing against mine.
I already killed it. Oh my god, I leveled up. Woo! Yeah, get some.
Centuries.
Wow, that mission was fast.
Closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
That crate's not there anymore.
Oh,
If you were still your level 2 character, maybe it would be.
It would. So, yeah, I'm Monster U101. You guys should subscribe to my Twitch channel, CAPT_COOL_. But that's probably not gonna happen.
Subscribe to Monster Dude 101, subscribe to Carl Johnson. Your name's not Carl Johnson, is it?
Hey Dario, you should get Destiny. So we can play together.
Okay, we'll go to the tower and we'll finish off the video and everybody can wave at each other and it'll be great.
So that's cool.
This will just be like 2.5 men. Ace, do you want to be the midget?
The midget, he says.
Actually, I think we've been going for almost an hour. Ace isn't going to be happy.
Really?
Yeah, I don't feel like it.
You're bullshitting me, dude.
I'm not bullshitting you right now.
Holy fuck.
It don't feel like it.
No.
Where the fuck did you get that shit?
Who?
You.
I switched my character.
You fucker.
I guess girls have different ships than men do.
That's awkward.
This game is so sexist. Watch somebody spawn.
Okay, guys. This was fun. Hi, Carl. Hi, Ace.
Hello.
Hello.
And for the end of this video, we're just gonna boogie down. Up. Random. Okay.
Fucking tear. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, do it. Do it.
Let's go, dude.
Oh, do it.
Let's look at that skill.
Dude. All right. Yeah, everybody commit suicide on three. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa!
Bye, guys. We'll see you next Sunday.